Anderson, the pace bowler, is coming into the attack from the grandstand end.
Yep.
Nice stroke there.
Australia commence proceedings with a single.
And he's off the mark.
Australia make it none for two. Broad, the right-arm pace bowler, is coming into the attack from the pavilion end.
Runs on offer here.
Four runs there. Super shot.
Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
Going to need to bowl that one again. Australia are now none for seven. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Smashing shot, right out of the middle of the bat. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
training.
Wait.
Australia take their score to none for 11.
Waiting. Waiting. Wait.
Good shot, good timing, good effort, four runs in the over. Australia none for 15. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
Two runs added.
Wait.
End of the over. Four off it. Australia, none for 19.
Waiting.
waiting.
Perfectly timed that shot, and it sails to the boundary.
4 runs added in that over. Australia, none for 23. A new bowler is coming into the attack from the grandstand end.
Wait there.
No shot offered there. Corker of a delivery.
Good bowling there, a maiden.
He's happy to let that go through. It was a super delivery.
Going to need to bowl that one again.
Ah, good shot.
Australia moved their score to none for 26.
Wait.
didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. That goes for four. Good shot.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Yep.
Plays this shot well. They'll get something here.
Bowler!
Good throw from the deep, on target, and two runs added to the scoreboard. That's a bit of an expensive over. Australia, none for 33.
That's it! Nice stroke there.
Nicely ran there. They'll get two.
Wait there.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Wait.
End of the over. Australia, none for 37.
Just a lack of concentration there.
Padded away.
He's trapped in front there.
Thinks about it, but not out is the decision from the umpire. put over that. Australia, none for 38. Overton, the pace bowler, is coming into the attack from the pavilion end.
White. Yes.
Nice stroke there.
Two runs added. Solid shot, goes for four.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Bit expensive that over. Australia, none for 44.
Wait. Waiting. Yep.
Not a bad shot that.
That was quite a good over there.
A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that. Two runs off that delivery. wicket, England. Really needed that one.
Well, they'll take some positives away from that knock.
The bowler beats the bat. End of a good over. Australia 1 for 47. Anderson coming back on here. They've been bowling well so far.
Nice stroke there.
Nice shot. 4 runs.
You just can't afford to bowl any more like that last one. Plays and misses.
Waiting.
That goes wide. The bowler a bit disappointed in the call.
Yep.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Good return there, back from the deep. They get back for 2. A change up here in the commentary box. Joining me now is James Taylor.
Hey, Slats. Good afternoon, everybody.
Wait. Wait. Wait!
He's off the mark and will now be looking to build. Australia move to 1 for 55. couldn't straighten that delivery up. It's a wide.
Wait. Wait.
Great shot. Four runs.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Umpire calls wide. Australia are now 1 for 61.
Waiting.
Good shot, runs for sure.
Two runs added.
Waiting.
Oh, good shot.
And that gets to the boundary. Four runs.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Plays this shot well. They'll get something here. Australia had a good over there, taking the score to 1 for 68.
Nice stroke there.
Wait. Wait.
Catch it!
Takes a good catch. Khawaja is on their way back, having only managed 5 runs. Australia lose a wicket there. The score at the end of the over, 2 for 69. The off-spinner is coming on to bowl from the pavilion end.
There's runs on offer. Hits the rope, first ball, nice shot. He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
That's a good boundary.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up. Plays that defensively. Good ball. Good delivery there. That had the batsman defending.
Good batting in that over. Australia, 2 for 78. Not a bad shot, that.
Yep.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
He plays that nicely, gets 2.
The back. batsman looked troubled by that delivery. End of the over. Australia, 2 for 81.
Batsman defending that one. Nice delivery. Swings and misses.
Ooh, well bowled.
Wait.
Nice stroke there.
Two runs added. The bowling side should be pleased with that over. End of the over, no change to the score.
Yep.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. And two runs added to the scoreboard.
Wait. Wait.
Plays that defensively. Good ball.
Wait. Waiting.
Australia move on now to 2 for 85. Australia have a lot to think about there, losing 2 wickets and just not getting the runs on the board.
Nice stroke there.
And that's 3. And off the back foot, goes with a square cut. Runs added in that over. Australia 2 for 89.